For truth is always strange, stranger than fiction. Who wrote this? Answer: Byron. The statement "there is nothing outside the text" is stated by Das, Jacques Derrida. Which vernacular poem is known as an example of earliest literary criticism? The Owl and the Nightingale. Art finishes the job that nature leaves undone is stated by Das, Aristotle. Plato divided art into two major categories which were accusative and productive. Who criticized poetry by saying that we had poetry that has a fable design upon us? Keats. The most common rhyme in the English language is the iambic. Practical criticism is divided into two parts, answer impressionistic and judicial. In which of his essays does Homi Bhabha discuss the discovery of English in colonial India, science taken for wonders? Which critic developed a theory of relations between literary works and social classes in terms of homologies? Raymond Williams. What does homology mean? Correspondence between two or more structures. C.K. Ogden and I.A. Richards were reputed in the 1930s for introducing Das Basic English Project. Material feminism studies inequality in terms of gender and class.